To take the pressure off of my thumbs, I'm now using my four fingers right into the cervical curve. Again, posterior, cervical, paraspinals. I'm just gonna knee just a little bit up and down, back and forth to hook in there. And pressure's still good, Cindy?
Yes.
There we go. If a person says that the pressure is too much, it's too sharp, I never take offense. It just depends on what their body can receive, and you usually have to build people up general to specific, superficial to deep.